a whole bunch of community members will come along, come and build a house.
Like a barn raising yes. kind of thing for.
And yeah. then the hostess yeah. of the house would make a cake and they used to put a penny in there.
Uh-huh.
And then the person who got the penny was the next person to host, and they go and build something for that person. Oh, I wish that would come back. And imagine how many things would go up
yeah.
with no cost. Just a friendly and neighborhood.
Fast then too, right?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Because you'd have 100 hands.
Yeah, this was just a one room house.
The cost of this house was $25,000. That does not include the solar. And does not include the furnishings. We're buying metal and as opposed to something that degrades like wood or vinyl. It lasts longer, it holds up better. Our windows are triple pane because you want that energy savings. The huge expense in the tiny house is the insulation. Spray foam insulation is a must for these houses because they're getting transported. It creates that structural rigidity inside.
We used to go pick blueberries and we just lived out on the land. And no one suffered. I envision a time when people are building together again, you know, and not having to suffer.